अस्सलाम वालेकुम फ्रेंड्स, सालिया के चैनल में बहुत बहुत खुश आमदीद। वेलकम आप सब लोगों का। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू मेक शाही पनीर करी एज रिक्वेस्टेड बाय मैनी ऑफ माई फ्रेंड्स। शाही पनीर इज़ वन ऑफ माई डिश विच माई गेस्ट इन्जॉय अलॉट वेन एवर देर इज़ सम काइंड ऑफ गेस्ट कमिंग एट माई हाउस। आई यूजली मेक इन वेजिटेरियन डिश शाही पनीर करी। सो शाही पनीर इज़ रियली ईजी but it is really tasty as well. So when we will make shahi paneer curry, we will tell you how it is easy as well as how it is tasty as well. So today I would teach you shahi paneer curry. For this I have taken one kadhai, one saucepan which I have washed. So I have switched on the gas, and then I have put the saucepan, and it is getting dry now. So then we will start making shahi paneer curry. Now my saucepan is dry. I'll put oil in it. This is my oil container. I'll put this much oil, that means one or two big spoons oil. See, this much oil is enough. I have put oil in it. Now I have grinded two big onions, big sized onions. I have peeled them, washed them, and grinded and made it into paste. And there is some Greek cardamom as well in it. So I mixed 3-4 cardamoms and three big sized onions, grinded and made into paste. I'll put it in the oil. I'll cook this paste, green cardamom paste and onion paste, in oil. If there is some solid kind of thing, then remove this, because we want curry of paneer to be really fine. Really smooth and fine paste should be there. Now we will make this onion paste into a little bit brown colored. This onion part is there. We will remove it. Brown. Now we will add some ginger garlic paste. It is 1.5 spoon ginger garlic paste. We will add ginger garlic paste into it. So this onion is getting brown, and we will mix ginger garlic paste into this onion. There is green cardamom as well in it. So little cardamom smell is coming, and onion won't be very smelly today because we have put cardamom in it. So it's getting brown now. Now we will put a can of tomatoes, chopped tomatoes, which is equal to two big tomatoes. So two big tomatoes washed and chopped, or a can of tomatoes if you have got it from the market. So we will put it in this curry. Then oil is getting separated from this paste, so we will add now masalas into it. Teaspoon red chili powder, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, salt according to taste, two teaspoons coriander powder. Add some water into it. Just to make curry smooth. Now we will add paneer cubes. This is Indian cottage cheese, which is cut into two pieces like small cubes. It is called paneer. It is easily available in the market, so you can get it from any supermarket, and this paneer is ready. Just you have to cut it into pieces. So this we have added into curry. We'll add 2 spoons, big spoons, cream. You can add whatever cream you have available in your home. If you don't have cream, you can also add milk in it. Or if you have cream, which is available in the market, you can use cream in it. So this is called malai. We will make smooth paste out of it now. We'll add little bit water just to make curry a little bit runny. Every spice is in it, salt, chili, everything is inside, so you don't have to worry about the taste now. So we will just cover it and let it cook so that this paneer gets tender. And when this paneer gets tender and oil gets separated, then it's ready to serve. We will serve it and then let you see. Now we will add little bit milk in it, just half glass milk, like this much. See, I have put a little bit milk already in it, and this much milk also goes in it. There it is. And now we will this paste is a little runny now, and then then we will cover it. And
just before serving, we will add pure ghee just above it, and we will add into it hot desi ghee. For garnishing, we will put a little bit of cream over it, just drizzle cream over it. That's it. And here our Shahi Paneer is ready, and I'll come with another dish, inshallah. Allah Hafiz.